Hi and welcome to SL TV. I'm Julian Bailey and this is the PSL breakdown of why Erasmus will start ahead of Majoro against Mamelodi Sundowns. London Pirates head coach Vladimir Vemezovic has made no secret of the fact that Kermit Erasmus is his number one striker. Kermit Erasmus gives Bucks a new dimension in the number 10 role. He gets involved in play, he builds up play with the team, he runs at defenders, he can go beyond and go for balls into the channels. He's done absolutely everything right except put the ball in the net. In his last 30 or so games, he's only scored 4 goals for them, and that could be the only question mark surrounding Kermit Erasmus starting over Majoro. Now, Majoro is the one on everyone's lips today after he scored 2 superb goals against Wits to really seal the tie for Orlando Pirates. He came on with 30 minutes to go and even won the Man of the Match award. But if you take a deeper look at that 30 minutes, Majoro managed only 3 passes in 30 minutes and under 50% success rate for those passes, which is absolutely criminal for a striker who should be holding the ball up, getting his players into play, and also holding the ball to make enough time for players like Opamanyisa and Bibo to make runs beyond and really get themselves involved in the play. This could well be the deciding factor for Vivi when he chooses a striker against Mamelodi Sundowns. Will he stick with Kermit Erasmus? Will he go with Majoro? My gut tells me Erasmus will be the name on the team sheet against Mamelodi Sundowns.